I died once. I will never forget the cold, dark fingers of death reaching out for me. However, even that death was a necessary component of the big picture. The virus that Bergen had created brought me back from the brink of annihilation. When I awoke, hatred became my master.
Emergency. The self-destruct.
I found the tyrant that killed me was dead, and the facility was just moments away from self-destruction. I did not have time to enjoy my newfound life. I had something I needed to do. Time to grab the data and get out.
Due to the emergency condition, all data has been backed up to the UMF-013.
Sergei was busy.
Wesker, Albert, I am afraid that as of 2400 hours, I have taken it upon my authority to revoke your access privileges to the mainframe system.
Impossible.
Who are you?
I am Red Queen. My primary objective is the management and protection of Umbrella assets. My secondary mission objective
you will regret
is the protection
this, my lady.
Of Umbrella
that,
officer
I
lies.
Promise. Time to change the plan. I better secure my escape. Then I will deal with them. Sergei, I won't forget your kindness. It's time to take the virus for a test drive. Not bad. Not bad at all. Amazing power. sweat. This is quite enjoyable. Survive long enough for us to have our tear-filled reunion. Nobody's perfect. Not even you, Lisa.
Hours, I have taken it upon my authority to revoke your access privileges to the mainframe system.
Impossible. Who are you?
I am Red Queen. my primary objective.
On the brink of annihilation. When I awoke, hatred became my master.
Emergency. The self-destruct.
I found the tyrant that killed me was dead, and the facility was just moments away from self-destruction. I did not have time to enjoy my newfound life. I had something I needed to do. Time to grab the data and get out.
Due to the emergency condition, all data has been backed up to the UMF-013.
Sergei was busy.
Wesker, Albert, I am afraid that as a...
I died once. I will never forget the cold, dark fingers of death reaching out for me. However, even that death was a necessary component of the big picture. The virus that Bergen had created brought me back from...